पर्यटन खात्याचे संचालक सुनील अजिपका हांच्या मताप्रमाण भारतभर वेचणुकेचे वातावरण आशिल्ल्यान पर्यटन उद्योगाक सध्या मंदी आयल्या. ट्रॅव्हल आणि टुरिझम संघटनेचे अध्यक्ष जॅक सुकीजा हांनी लेगीत फाटले 2 महिने गोयात पर्यटन उणे झाला म्हणपाचे मान्य केला आणि त्याचे खातीर वेचणुको आणि भारतभर आयल्ले गरमीचे ल्हार कारण असू शकता असे म्हणला. गोयच्या पर्यटनाचे 2 भाग करून इव्हेंट वेडिंग या सेक्टरात गोयान ह्या वर्षा बरी कामगिरी केल्या, पण आंतरराष्ट्रीय पर्यटक कमी झाल्ल्यान शेक्स आणि अशा पर्यटकांचेर निंबून आशिल्ल्या हॉटेल उद्योजकांक ह्या वर्षा नुकसान झाला असे ताणी सांगले.
What has happened in tourism now is it's become a like a very different sort of market. You can't define it season wise. There are segments which are growing, there are segments there are issues with. If you look since COVID struck, Goa has become like a domestic tourism hub. And if you see, there is also a big surge in events, conferences, weddings, meetings, and incentives, what we call the MICE segment. So there are specific players in the tourism industry who cater to this, like you would have event companies, you would have certain hotels who would do it, like Taj has a convention center. I think for this segment, business has been very good, better than normal, they've been growing. If you go, there is also, the season was originally defined when Goa was an international destination largely, between say mid-October or end-October. To the middle of April, you would get international charter flights and international tourists, and they would come here basically for the sun, sea and sand, and then add-ons which were their culture and all. This segment all over India has been affected since COVID. I think Goa has recovered to the extent of 45%. India might be 30%, the rest of our country. But there are definitely issues with this segment. War in Russia has affected it. The English economy, there have been issues with that, there have been issues with flights. So that segment has been affected. There are hotels who cater to it, there are specific shacks and all which is to cater to it. That has been hit. So till February, I think generally it was good for most people. From March onwards, there has been a decline in most markets except the MICE market, which is still growing, but which April, May has also declined. And a lot of people say that in April and May until June, this market has declined because elections are going on and there's people are uncertain. Tomorrow, today you plan an event, you suddenly say that, you know, liquor is not allowed beyond 10 or 11. And so they say, let's just wait till it is there. So that movement has stopped. Last 2 months, for business has been down for everyone. For the rest of the season, specific segments still appear stressed. April, May, mainly people say elections, but I would say also heat wave is responsible. I think that is a big challenge that all industries are going to face as we go on. Climate change and extreme heat. I was just in the Nilgiris on a personal visit and the temperature there has touched 29 degrees. I mean, it's 6 degrees higher than what it normally used to be. And first time people in Ooty and all are actually wondering if we need fans and all. So in Goa also the heat wave has been bad. But I think the normal trend anyways, once elections start, there is a bit of a slowdown in movement, in tourism movement.
That is throughout India, it's a pan-Indian phenomena, because if you see that a model code of conduct is in force, so people are not preferring to travel also, because everyone is busy in, because exercising their franchise. Maybe that could be one of the reasons.
सीनियर जर्नलिस्ट नीरज नायकासहित ब्युरो रिपोर्ट, गोमंतक टीव्ही.